Hey, welcome back to the channel. How you doing? We're playing Diablo 4. Season 4. It's on the go. Hope you guys are doing well. So far, so good. Up to level 35. Not too shabby. I've only tempered one weapon so far. Seems to work okay. I mean, haven't gotten into the logistics of it at all. Just been grinding the levels up. Hey, you guys playing it? Leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Man, it's getting hot outside. Just past Mother's Day here. Middle of May. So yeah, I'm just gonna go through this hell tide a little bit. See what happens. Got 43 minutes left. So far, the grind's been good. Not too bad. Gotta level up with the Iron Wolves. And the Battle Pass, so quite a bit to do, which is nice. So the Battle Pass has its own rewards, and the Iron Wolves mission has its own stack of items, too. Let's go over and see the boss, dude. Seems to be a few of them. They kind of look the same to me, but they got different names. Tier 10. Give it to me. But hopefully this saves Diablo 4. I mean, I've had any issues with it, but other than Season 3, man, it was garbage. God, that was stupid. Oh my god. I don't think he's gonna hook me up, is he? Hook me up, bro. Yeah. Thank you, sir. So these are temper manuals you collect. You can get them through Helltide chests and I think drops. So by going to the blacksmith, gives you recipes basically. You can add it to what weapons you want. I only did it once so far. Seems to be a good system though. A little more customization for the player, you know?
I'm not ready yet.
That was too easy.
I'm not ready yet.
She's not ready yet. I hit that button a lot. Going at it again. Look at the barbarian going nuts. Hopefully I won't die this time. Trying to put a show on for the viewers at home, you know. Anybody got big plans for the summer? Other than no school. Gonna be a hot one, I think. Season 3, Season 2, I rolled with Barbarian. I loved it. So I'm going for Necro this time around. Get them rocks out of my way, man. Dude, right at the end, man. I haven't seen too many critical numbers yet, though, so it's still in the beginning of the build. I haven't really even been watching where I've been putting my points because it's been so quick. Speaking of that, I gotta drop a potion. For the experience. Yes, what is it? Path of Exile 2. That should be out soon, too. It's gonna be a banger. Got through the majority of the second one, or the first one. It was good. I liked it. Wasn't as pretty as this, but seemed a little more complicated than my brain can handle, though. Oh, oh. Damn it. Man, thanks for the revive. Wasted that by accident. I'm not sure what those crystals are. My bags are almost full. See what we got. Only got the one unique so far. This one right here, Bloodless Scream. Run with that for a while. Talk to you. Sorry, wrong button. Hey, I appreciate you watching, hanging out. Yeah, these things, veiled crystals. I don't know what those do yet. I suppose I could Google it. No? See how this video does anyway. Seems like all the videos I talk in, nobody watches. And the videos I don't talk in, nobody watches. I'm just kidding. I do try to stream as much as I can, but I think I won't be streaming much until September. So if you like hanging out with me, we can interact in the chat, in the comments. Tell me what you're playing, summer plans. What do I suck at? What should I be doing? How you doing? What's good? I need more time. Anybody want to play this? I'm willing to do that as well. I got zero friends so far. Not far from in real life, really. I pitch in. I got some of these hearts. Only got the one player though. I'll throw one in, bud. I'll throw one in. It's give and take relationship. Just make sure you revive me. I never got into the druid, man. I never got into it. Because you're just basically a bear or a werewolf all the time. No cosmetics. Man, speaking of cosmetics, I looked at the store in here last night. It's like $30 for an outfit. Holy moly. That's more than V-Bucks. Actually, it's pretty much the same. Now that I think about it. Not getting massive numbers yet. Watch those, man. I'm out of essence. Frozen. Get out of there. Holy loot, Batman. I guess there's a some sort of arena or something at the end, or midway, I don't know. You know, season 3, they had those crazy dungeons. I couldn't even do them, man. Get the name of it. Calm down for a minute. Sorry, I do have a unique ring that I picked up somewhere. Shit.
I cannot carry more.
Alright, I think he bailed.
I need more time.
I don't know why I'm keeping those shields. Let's see what all this mumbo jumbo is. Holy smokes. That's junk. Get rid of this stuff later. After the show. Got points to spend too. Well, holy jeez, I should have done that. Follow me, my minions.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
He's just vomiting up demons. Oh, what's that guy? I saw 1500. That's nutting. That's nutting. A powerful demon is emerging. Down here? Thank you. Oh, snap. Cool. I didn't even know I picked that up. Hey, take it easy.
Need something for it?
That was it, bud. Remember, guys, blood is the key.
I need more essence. I'm out of essence.
go see what this is. Got one objective done. For the Iron Wolves. She doesn't want to talk. Let's see how it is. Yeah, I know. I got no jammies equipped yet. I don't even bother because just switching stuff up all the time. It's too early. Alright, well that's it for the video anyway. Appreciate you watching. And we'll see y'all in the next one.